In my first video from the series, I took the boring, I mean basic streamlined chat box and transformed it into the sexy dual color neon border eye candy. In the next video, I added a little bit of Christmas spirit into our chat box and we just let it snow, I guess. Now I will show you guys three chat overlay designs that will help you personalize your streaming scenes. Small disclaimer, this will not be a step-by-step tutorial, as I already explained every small detail in my first video, so make sure you check it out in case you need that information. The idea for this particular design came to me by watching LJ from Stream Scheme. He's a very cool guy. I learned a lot of information from his content. And as you can see, he has that cool borders going on, like semi-borders. They're not full, not covering the entire chat box or chat message. And we can also see that the actual color of the borders matches the username color. So I wanted to give that a shot and reproduce it. Let's see what I came up with. For a quick test, if I'll write something into my Twitch chat, we can see that this is a default view that I have from the Chunky team, from the Streamlabs OBS. So I will switch my intermission camera on. And if we go to our chat box from our Streamlabs dashboard, so make sure you click the All Widgets tab. After that, click the chat box, and then we scroll down and enable the custom HTML and CSS tab. This is the default code we have for the HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. So we are going to load some code here that I already created, and I will also provide you guys this code as well. So we save the HTML part, then we copy all the CSS. It's quite a lot here. Okay, we'll paste it here, save. And then we also have some JavaScript functionality to match that border color with the name color. Okay. We'll paste it here, hit save. Okay. And now I will just go into my Twitch chat, write something, test. Okay, so you can see here that the border color matches my name color, and I will use a bot command, chat stats. And now we can see that Stream Elements has a blue color, and I had a purple color before. And if I type something else again, it also matches my new color again. So this would be the implementation of LJ's particular chat design. Now you can use it freely. The next one from the list is my personal favorite. I call it the punk flicker effect. So as you can see, it has this nice, I know, cyberpunk look to it, and the glitchy text. We can also adjust the colors for this to match it to your own theme. So let's see how we can make this one work. First things first, let's reset our initial code. Okay, so now we switch back to our default template. Now we'll copy the HTML part for the flicker effect. Okay, select everything, paste, save. Then we go to a CSS tab and just copy paste everything from the CSS part of this document. Okay, copy everything, we'll paste it here in the CSS tab, hit save. I also left some comments in the CSS part of the code, so if there are any coding enthusiasts out there, make sure you check it out. Let's see our finished result. Okay. will go like this. I'll go into my Twitch chat. Test. This is the funk flicker effect. Subscribe to my channel. Okay, for the last design, I think no more presentations are necessary. I'm just going to reset the code. Okay, and copy the HTML part first. Pretty straightforward, like we did in the other examples. Hit save. Go copy the CSS part. Okay, paste it in the CSS tab. Hit save. And then if I go into Twitch test, boom, we have this effect. Let me show you a little bit better. Okay, like this. I am a gradient border gold text. Yeah, so this is it. Now we have three new chat overlays you can play with. I'm out.